you know, some of the other parts of the bike.
Alright, Joe's here.
So when I seen Joe pull in the garage with the quad, I seen it, and right away I was like, it's top of the line quad ready, and I'm thinking, what are we possibly going to do to make it even better?
Any objections to pulling this thing out? You know, the quad from the get-go is already, you know, top-notch, ready to race.